In this video, I want to show you how to download ArcSWAT for any version of ArcGIS. ArcSWAT stands for Arc Soil and Water Assessment Tool. So it is a tool used in connection with ArcGIS. To download it for any version of your ArcGIS, I'll show you how to do that. You must check the version of the ArcGIS you are using. So to do that, come to Help and click on About ArcMap. So you can see here, you can see ArcGIS Desktop 10.8. So which means the ArcSWAT I'll download will be the one for the version of my ArcGIS 10.8. So close this. Then open a new tab and search for ArcSWAT. Press Enter. So when it opens this first link, click on it. Here you can see download ArcSWAT for ArcGIS Pro and other ones. However, we are downloading for ArcGIS 10.8. So to do that, scroll down. Here you can see ArcSWAT for ArcGIS. So here you need to select your ArcGIS version. So click on this drop down and select your own ArcGIS version. In this exercise, I'm downloading for ArcGIS 10.8. I'll click on ArcGIS 10.8. Then I'll click on this link to download it. So you can see the download has begun. And it's about 80.9 MB. Yes, the download is successful. So we can open the folder. Yes, here is it. Let me maximize it. So here is the file. So this is how to download ArcSWAT for any version of your ArcGIS. Thank you for watching.